Who is the future Ricky Henderson? Now, if you don't know who Ricky Henderson is, well, yikes. You must not know about baseball. But hey, I'm here to tell you who he is. Ricky Henderson played for the Oakland Athletics and is the all-time stolen bases king. I mean, this guy could run. He could absolutely motor an absolute all-out speedster. With over 2,000 bases stolen. This is how Henderson rolled. When he got on first base, which he did a lot as he had a .302 career batting average, he stole the next base, like first base. Steal second base. If he's on second base, you steal third base. And even if he got the guts up and was really courageous from third base, he could steal home. Ricky Henderson stole home 8 times in his great career and was never caught. I mean, man, that guy could murder. So who's the future that guy? Well, let's think. Maybe Ronald Acuna Jr., the leadoff guy for the Atlanta Braves. Boy, he can really run, but no. Maybe Mookie Betts, the right fielder, 5-time gold glover. Well, he's pretty good with a 98 out of 100 sprint speed, but no. Maybe Byron Buxton, the Minnesota Twins center fielder. Like Betts, he has a 98 out of 100 sprint speed, but no. Now, who am I talking about, you ask? Well, I'm talking about the great Trea Turner, the shortstop for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Turner wasn't always with the Dodgers, as he has been with the Nationals before. And with the Nationals, he ran for the cycle on his birthday. Yep, the cycle. Home run, triple, double, single. It's pretty easy when you're a speedster like Turner. And his triple, let me tell you how that worked. It wasn't a normal triple. He used his speed to get 3 bases. It was a fly ball into right field, and it took 3 hops before it banged against the wall. The right fielder played it off the wall and threw to the cutoff man, the second baseman. Then the second baseman threw to third base, and Trey was safe. Yep, not... Most people would have thought that was a double, but for Trea Turner, as fast as he is, it's a triple. I mean, that guy can run like an animal is chasing him. I mean, man, he is a speedster. Last season, he stole 33 bases. That's 4th in the MLB and 3rd in the NL. And this season, he's stolen 15 bases on 17 attempts. So he's only been caught twice. That's 5th in the MLB and 4th in the NL, National League. And he has a 99 out of 100 sprint speed, according to StatCast. I mean, he's really phenomenal. He can get 31.2 feet in just a second. Can you believe that? This guy is really good. If he doesn't pass Ricky Henderson's record, I bet you he'll pass Ty Cobb's record, who's in second place in the stolen bases category, with also, like Henderson, over 2,000 bases stolen, though Henderson had about 100 more than him. And, I mean, Trea Turner, he can just, I can't describe it. He can just, let me just tell you, he's fast. Thank you for watching this video. If you're new to the channel and ended up enjoying this video, please hit subscribe for future baseball content. Also, you can hit like if you don't like hitting subscribe, but subscribe would be better for my channel. And tell me if you think anybody other than Trea Turner can break the stolen bases record. Hey, maybe you'll see history. Only time will tell.